like to welcome everyone to the concert this evening. The PFW Orchestra is really happy to present this program to you. We start out with a couple of ballet excerpts, and then we're going to go into the 1920s with a couple of pieces.
Thank you.
So we're going to take just a few moments to honor the graduating people in our orchestra this year. First is Ellen Bifus. Ellen performs on piano and percussion, and she'll receive a music technology degree. She's going on at PFW for a performance certificate and will continue with the PFW Orchestra. Next is Lydia Campbell. Lydia performs on bass clarinet and is completing a music therapy degree. She next moves on to her music therapy internship. Thank you, Lydia. Maggie McClish. Maggie's a violinist who will soon receive her biology degree with a concentration in ecology and evolution. She's deciding between nursing at IUFW, field research on the coast, but choosing a biology-related field. Thank you. Next is Laura Merge. She's finishing her Bachelor of Music in Music Technology. She's staying in Fort Wayne to teach violin and viola, as well as freelance audio editing. She's planning on participating in the PFW Orchestra. Thank you for that, Laura. Mr. Praywatt is next. Andrew Praywatt will be graduated in clarinet performance. He's planning to attend Florida State University as a graduate assistant in clarinet performance. Congratulations. Next is John Slattery. John performs on string bass and is a music industry major. He plans to work at Sweetwater and is saving up to move to Nashville. And last but not least is Kayla Weddington. Kayla is a flutist, finishing her degree work in instrumental music education. She'll be student teaching at Ben Davis High School in Indianapolis, working with the beginning to advanced bands as well as their jazz ensemble. Congratulations, Kayla. So the first piece on the program, on the second half, was the Stepanorazzin, a very wonderful tone poem that used to be done a long time ago and isn't done too commonly, but I'm glad our orchestra did it. We're going to do a short piece by Grieg called The Last Spring, and then we'll finish up with the last movement of Sibelius' Second Symphony. Thank you.